This wrestler grew up in the business, and now she's growing up before our very eyes.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Introducing first, from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, Elle.
For a young second-generation superstar like this, each match isn't just a battle against her opponent, it's a battle to create her own legacy.
She's got all the tools, Corey. Now we get to see what she does with them. Let's see if this superstar can show us something special tonight.
Damian Priest has arrived.
The man who will bring judgment to all of WWE.
And her partner, representing the Judgment Day. From New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest.
No longer cares for the WWE Universe, no longer cares for the rest of the locker room.
Because he has found his true family, and the Judgment Day is their name.
Yeah!
A look of pure disdain on the face of Damian Priest.
Well, it's because he has passed judgment on the entire WWE Universe and has found them all unworthy.
And from Elysian Fields, Buddy!
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
One of the most popular musicians on the planet. Millions of albums sold, countless awards.
But tonight, Bad Bunny is here to fight.
And her partner from Vega Baja, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 160 pounds, Bad Bunny.
Not only can he surprise you in the ring, he's actually earned a few accolades in WWE.
Yeah, he held the 24/7 championship for a month and was the youngest champion in that title's history.
That's a million times longer than both of you held it.
At least I beat Corey to win it. Bad Bunny has stolen the show in WWE before, and he may just do it again tonight.
And we'll probably see once again that bunnies can fly.
We got a mixed tag match starting, and things are about to get weird.
kicks directly to the chest.
Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow.
Nicely done, snap suplex.
So quick.
What a barrage of stops.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one. Head scissors.
Round and round we go.
Nicely done with the head scissors. Punch straight to the face, stays off the attack.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
A big punch, ouch.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
And he has an answer for Priest. Drop toe hold. He's got him covered. And he kicks out.
Too soon.
Oh, man. Kick to the face.
Oh, impressive counter. He tags out, which means it's now time for the women to compete.
Fez press.
And there was some force on that move.
Mounting a downed opponent. Look at them go. Over and over and over again. Ooh. And a slap for the exclamation point.
Oh, man, by the hair. Hair whip. Looking bad for her hair.
Well, we knew going into this match that it would be physical, Michael. And I'm sure she will tag out when the time is right.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Into the corner.
Big time move coming up.
Looks like we may be on the verge of seeing a superplex.
Think you might be right, Saxton. Here we go.
Off the superplex.
And there's more.
Falcon up. And shoulders are down.
Oh, just casually stopping the count. Obviously has more in mind for her.
And that was an effective attack, guys. And now she's gained command of this one.
Yeah, she just continues to unload on her opponent.
She's starting to tire a little.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
All right, I'll explain to you what that feels like.
And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle.
Yeah, lariat.
Drop toe hold.
Stomp in the leg.
Uh-oh, cross the shoulders.
To expect victory yet.
Setting up. He got whipped into that corner.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Stops the kick.
Legs trapped. What's next?
Oh, wow. Thunderous powerbomb. The amount of force behind that is enough to knock another person out.
See? She kicks out with force.
How at this point you don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
She avoids the attack completely.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Quick thinking pays off.
Counter after counter.
DDT.
Pair of chops and another. Here they come, over and over.
And there's more. Clothesline, too.
Right across the back of the neck.
Looking for the victory. There's two.
How in the world did he kick out?
He's taking some good hits. Step up in there, right in the ear.
We could be moments away from priest doom.
Vice-like grip on the throat, up and down with a choke slam.
And imagine if his own move leads to his downfall.
Bad Bunny is fired up and getting the crowd in his corner.
What's she waiting for? She's looking, he could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Almost ended it there.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Prying their opponent's arm out.
Oh, my goodness. Will it be?
Shoulder up before the count started.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Catching a drop kick.
These women have been chomping at the bit, and now they're about to throw down.
Single leg drop kick.
Look at her, taking it all.
Oh, nice. Schoolboy from behind. Cover.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Oh, man.
Forced out of the ring.
Making sure her opponent remembers who the better superstar is.
Look out!
Slingshot sent Tom to the outside.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Giving her opponent a moment to realize who she's in a fight with.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. On a leg sweep.
Octopus locked in. Look at the pressure applied.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
A knee drop. Things not going how she covers for the pin. She kicks out with force.
Amazing effort by her.
A sit-out mat slam.
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too.
Drop kick.
Out of the way in time.
Oh, look at this.
Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here. The official asks.
And there's the save.
Sharp knee.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. A bad bunny with a kick. Bunny's gonna fly for the second rope. Bunny the Stronger.
Did that finish Priest off?
That's gotta be it. Two count.
It's it. It is over.
Here are your winners, Buddy and Bad Bunny.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.